Are you looking forward to the film?
Yes, very much so. Always looking forward to seeing the film. It's nice to see you as well.
Why do you think it's important, particularly to support independent cinema?
I think it's all about that, particularly in England as well. We're really good at supporting local and independent movie makers. So this is a prime example, and look how busy it is. Everybody's in the same mindset.
For you, how does it feel to have joined the London Live team?
Good research. Yeah, it's very exciting. We're about to launch, so I've been in the studio all day with Jimmy Bullard, you know, getting ready, trying to control him.
I mean, obviously, Jimmy's a big character. What do you like to work with?
It's just chaos, but it's going to be lots of fun. So 16th of October is our first live date, so it's going to be chaos and lots of fun.
And for people who haven't heard about the show, obviously it's bringing sport to London Live. Can you tell us a little bit about what the format's going to be, what fans can expect?
Yeah, sure. It's a sports show, mainly football. So obviously Jimmy Bullard is, the show's called Jimmy Bullard Kicks Off. It's all about Jimmy's crazy antics, but we've got serious football talk as well. And then we've got a whole spectrum of other sports as well. So expect celebrity guests, Jimmy Bullard kicking off, and me going, oh no, that's about it.
Obviously, the show's largely about football. Who do you support? Have you got a team?
I can't tell you that. It's top secret information. We support all London clubs.
Obviously, it's been a very eventful start to the season. Who's your tip for the title at this stage?
Do you know, it's been an interesting season so far. I think Man City, if I was going to put any money on anyone, it would be Man City. But you never know what Chelsea's got left to do, and I'm still sure they'll be up there.
I mean, talking about Chelsea, obviously, there was a bit of a controversy with Jose and his medical staff. Do you have any particular views on that one?
I think Jose Mourinho is Jose Mourinho. He'll do what he wants when he wants to who he wants.
Just remind us one last time the launch date for the show.
It's the 16th of October. It's Jimmy Bullard Kicks Off and me standing in the background going, oh no.